Голограмма в красных ваннах. Грамма стиля наша мать.
Back to a new Resident Evil Village episode. We're back again. We're gonna continue on forward into this weird ass place. I don't know what to expect. I see a big ass windmill in the distance. It's looking pretty good. But I have like no ammo. I have 5 bullets for my pistol. I feel like I messed up with my ammo. Like, I know in the other, like Biohazard, I also had to be very careful and I used my knife a lot. But I feel like I haven't been able to do that really in here. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna try and make the best out of it. Hopefully find some more loot. Because that'd be pretty cool. First we gotta blow this shit up. There we go. Alrighty. Fuck him. We're out of fucking bolts now. I just wasted them on oh goodness. Laboratory. It's just not good, by the way. I'm so fucked. What do I have to put in here? So I also found out I was watching PewDiePie earlier and he was also playing this game and there was this little bird cage, right? I saw one of this earlier and I looked at him and I was like, something interesting about it. Apparently if you shoot it, it drops down and there's like loot in there. But I didn't know that. So yeah, I didn't do it. But apparently like you can find bulls in there or whatever, like, you know, loot. Reservoir elevator. I'm going in here empty-handed, dude. A lot of elevators. Jesus. So yeah, apparently I don't really know. There's like this creature in here, this weird looking thing, monster. So that's gonna be great, I guess. This elevator is going really fast, making me go dizzy, Jesus. We're going deep down, that's not good. No escape for me. This game's been really fun so far, and scary.
Especially that haunted house, the baby thing monster. That was terrifying. Oh, I'm not gonna lie to you. That was genuinely one of the most terrifying things ever. Hello? Any loot for me? That's kind of disgusting. What are these weird plantings? What the fuck?
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
Run.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much.
Right, you should have ran already. Over.
I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Fuck's sakes.
Damn freak!
I don't have enough ammo for this shit, dude.
How do I get out of here?
Right here. I'm out. Okay, this is way too easy. This is not normal. Leaderboard key in the shack at the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. Giant fish, board and all. A giant fish? I don't think I want to go in the water anymore. Oh, I was just about to go dive in there like a mad lad. This is a bad idea. But fuck it. Wait. Where did it say the key was? Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Shack in the mine? What? What? Oh, great. Gotta go back in, Shit. Probably wrong, Jesus. I don't know if that was a smart fight to pick or not, but whatever. I picked it. This is where we're at. Volts, but there was no other way to do that, like, bruh. See how many people were there? There was a giant fish in the boat. Great. Alright, in the boat, in the water. I'm sure this is gonna go well.
What was that?
That, my friend, is a giant fish.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Oh!
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan!
Damn!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
What, is it Chris?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Chris.
Pal, I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
That's a big fish.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Oh my goodness. Big mama fish. Get the fuck out of the water, dude. This isn't your territory.
Shit! Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Disgusting, dude.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
This thing's gonna explode, dude. Goodness gracious. Get on land, dude. Just a fish, right? I feel like there could have been loot. Like that guy. I wanted to loot that. Whatever.
What am I supposed to do?
Where the hell is everyone? Chris! Jesus. Morales Clinic.
He said the exit's underwater.
In an instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local walls, the rapid drain, all excess. Move the window wells with a crank to start the electricity. Pull the lever and the gate has to open. We're gonna need that, definitely. You've gotta be kidding me. This big motherfucker is right here. I can't believe it. How the hell did you do it?
Ah, yes, yes.
How the hell does he do it? I have no idea.
Till next we meet. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Gathered all the ingredients. Now,
let's get cooking.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Not a bad dish.
Not bad at all.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. To hunger. Used to be alive. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Are you?
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Yeah, move the electricity with a crank. Move the windmill with a crank to start the power. This is the wrong way, isn't it? If we can get this shit moving, boys. The crank is old and busted up. Feels like it's going to snap in a second. Hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. And that's up there, isn't it? Great. Sorry, chickens, but I need food. Rusted scrap. Crystal fragment. No.
Seriously?
Well, it did tell us. Alright, so I'm definitely gonna get attacked by the fish.
Looking for fish food.
Oh shit, did I fuck up? Oops. I think I just fucked up. Oh shit. Maybe I should just put it for now.
Not looking in fish food.
Let's go.
Stinks.
No shit. Ugliest. Get it. Let's go. Where do I go? Okay, stairs. Oh,
Caught myself a big one.
Come on, come on, come on. That's bad. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Sorry if I'm not talking much, I'm focusing. Fuck you, big fish. Jesus.
Okay.
All right, boys. Wait, what is gonna do? What is this gonna do? Oh, this is gonna make all the water go away and kill the fish. Hold up. What? Oh, I see. Dude, I'm colorblind, so this is difficult as fuck for me. Okay, I don't know what the fuck I did, but it worked.
Got it.
What you get, you bitch?
Yes, I gotta do this.
Easy. Easy. I'm stuck. Shit, I can't. Oh no. I'm stuck. Pipe bomb. No more. Okay. Do I have any explosives right now? Dead. Fuck. Come on, you bitch. Die. She dead?
Damn you.
Oh, I think she's dead.
Help me.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my freaking god, dude. What the fuck? Crystal Moreau.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Oh. That was difficult. Jesus Maloney Christ. Well, thank y'all for watching. This is where I end this one. Jesus Christ, I'm glad she's dead. Yeah, see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye. Adios. Thank you all for watching. Bye.